A new sweat sensor created at Caltech may soon make it easier to monitor inflammatory conditions at home and without the need to draw blood. The sensor detects a molecule known as the C-reactive protein, or CRP. CRP appears at elevated levels in the blood when there is inflammation in the body, making it a useful biomarker. CRP exists in low concentration in the blood, and its large molecular size means even lower amounts pass into sweat, making it very difficult to detect. The sensor uses gold nanospheres with CRP antibodies. When CRP binds to these gold nanoparticles, it triggers an electrical current that can be continuously logged. This is the first time CRP has been detectable in this way.